It's December again. I can't believe it. Whatever happened to the rest of the year?
Christmas, I was closing down for business in my little prison shop. When the bell on the door jingled once more, and then time almost came to a stop. But somehow I knew, and maybe so did you, that everything would change from now on.